dear people of the internet. It is Tuesday and I am at Ryan's parents, but I'm here alone. well, Rev is here, but she's napping right now. I just finished editing the vlog and I am here because we found mold in our apartment. So it's not like a huge thing. It's not, at first I thought it was possibly black mold and I found it in Revelyn's room on the windowsill. Shouldn't be finding mold anywhere, you know, like our house is not always the cleanest, like clutter wise, but we don't like leave like food and stuff like that, you know, around. And the mold was only around her windowsill, and we don't really open her windows ever because of the fact that like we keep the curtain up, or we keep the sheet up there so that the light doesn't come in. And so I had opened them up yesterday to let some light in while we were playing in there, and pulled open the curtains and you could see the mold all around the edge and up at the top. And so I called maintenance right away and had them come look to make sure that it wasn't black mold. They said, assured me that it was not that, but they have to bleach it and then paint it. And so it's gonna be really strong, obviously. I had my doctor's appointment today, so I went ahead and just told them to come when my doctor's appointment was. And Rev and I are here so that we're not around the bleach and the paint and stuff. So I'm hoping she might have to sleep in our room tonight. I told them specifically to keep the windows open while they work and the door closed so that the smell doesn't waft into the rest of the apartment, and to keep it closed and the windows open after they leave as well. So hopefully they read my note and they listened to that. That's why we're here. We're probably just gonna be here the rest of the evening. Ryan took the dogs out at lunch break before I took the car and such, so they're good for the day. Well, not the day. They're good until we get home this evening from our business meeting. So we're gonna take Rev probably to Mitch and Katie's and then go to her meeting, then come home and such. So it's a bit of a crazy day. My appointment went well though. They did tell me that they're not gonna check me or anything until 38 weeks. So didn't have to get checked today. I was kind of excited, but not excited because, like, you know, you kind of like wanna know if there's a possibility, like if you're effaced or if you're dilated at all. Even though it doesn't necessarily mean anything. but I also was happy that I didn't have to do that, so.
Somebody woke up from her nap. Can you tell you took a 2-hour nap? So last couple days, at about the 40-minute mark around, she's been waking up from her naps. And the past 2 days, I've noticed that the cry's been different, but like she doesn't wake up in the middle of a nap ever. So I got her like the first 2 days that it happened. But yesterday I was like, that's not a normal cry. Like she's not, it's not her like, hey, I'm done sleeping, come get me whine, you know? And it was just kind of like a random, she like let out a cry then stopped. And let out cries out. So yesterday I just left her, and within like a couple minutes she went back to sleep. So today she woke up again at 40 minutes and I left her and she went back to sleep. And this time she slept for 2 hours total. So I don't know like why her naps are getting interrupted all of a sudden, but at least she is going back to sleep. Huh? Yeah, I'm making you some lunch right now. Oh, you're like super bright. So I'm getting her some lunch ready. It is 4 o'clock, which means Ryan and his mother, because his mom is just gonna bring him home from work because they work fairly close to each other. And his, Ryan and his mom will be back here around 5-ish. You excited to see grandma? Yeah? You see grandma? Oh, now you're pointing at the door. Chickens! Chickens go cluck cluck. Yep, cluck cluck. Go one, get another chicken. Here's a duck. Yeah, a duck. Duck goes quack, quack.
Go, go.
Yeah, quack, quack. Can you say nay?
Nay.
Yeah, how about that? Oh yeah, that's a goat. And goats apparently say mama, according to this book. Yeah, mama. And a rooster. This one might be a little hard for you to say. Can you say cock-a-doodle-doo? Can you say cock-a-doodle-doo? Is that cock-a-doodle-doo?
What is that? Is that air conditioning? Careful, you don't want to knock that over. What is that? Can you say air? Oh, you took that off, didn't you? Put that down, please. Thank you. You can move it off the radiator. There you go.
Air is not interesting anymore. Well, when she first discovered the air, she went, ooh, it was cute. Yeah, your daddy and grandma are going to be on their way home any minute. They're probably actually already on their way. Yeah, they're going to come right through that door, and they're going to say hi to you.
Who's here? Oh, who is it? Who is it?
Hi.
Who's there?
Hi.
I was once 7 years old. Well, hello. As you know, we're at Mom and Dad's. And I actually, Mom picked me up from work. We got back like 2 hours ago. But we ate dinner. It has not been that long. Really? Cooked some burgers on the grill. And they were tasty. It was delicious. Oh, and so I wasn't paying attention. And I set the, had two plates of burgers. I set them on like the side thing on the grill. Well, apparently it is tilted because after I brushed off the grill and I threw it back like inside the lower part of the grill, I heard a thud. Well, I thought the brush like went out the back side of the grill and I was like, what? Nope, still there. And I look over, plate's gone, plate is upside down on the ground in the grass. Well, I guess I'm eating some great grassy burgers. Nah, I brushed them off, they weren't bad. And thankfully it was the smaller of the two plates, so there were only three that got grassed up. But they were still good.
Brawr. Rev, what sound does a lion make? Brawr. You're just too busy with them letters, huh? Look at that, she's gotten almost all of them out. You're crazy, child. You're crazy.
We just got home. And I didn't have my phone all day, you know, because it died yesterday. And I was like, it hasn't been plugged in. It's been in the charging case. I was like, tried it, nothing. I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna take it out of the case, plug it in, just in case, see what happens. And it's plugged in here, and I get into the bedroom. I get to right here. I see the Apple logo on the phone, on the screen light up. I was like, and so I get closer, and I get closer, and look at this, it's charging. It says it's charging, and I got some texts. Maybe my phone's gonna fix itself. This is awesome. That'll save me a couple $100. I love that. Well, I'm not gonna touch it. I'm just gonna hope that it continues to charge through the night, gets a full charge, and maybe tomorrow I'll have a working phone again. Surprise, surprise, it's Wednesday at lunch.
Uh-huh.
And the question of the day was?
Favorite kind of light?
Sunlight, most definitely, always. I love sunlight. If I could just have a house that was like all windows in the middle of nowhere, so you wouldn't have to worry about people being creeps or nothing, I would love that. And like no, just not even have any lights, just all windows, natural light when the sun goes down, that I guess your day's over.
Mm-hmm. I like sunlight best, like in general, but sunlight doesn't always make you look the best.
Because it's the most natural light, and therefore it makes you look the most natural.
Yeah, I guess. But that's the only reason I don't like it. It's because it will show every imperfection.
I'm sorry.
But I do like sunlight best. It's just really nice to come out in the morning or just open the windows in the morning, the curtains, not the windows, and just have lots of sunlight.
Mm-hmm. It's rejuvenating, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
It's energizing. It's wonderful.
The sun in itself is
energy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thus solar power. So today's question of the day is going to be, what is your preferred operating system when it comes to computers, phones, and what have you? So if you don't know what that is, it's like, if you have an iPhone, it's the iOS, like operating system. Mm-hmm. Android is an operating system. Windows, Linux, Mac OS X. These are different types of operating systems. What is your favorite type? What do you find yourself using most? Or like Chrome OS, if you have a Chromebook. These different things.
Can you tell what kind of job Ryan is?
I'm interested. So let us know, comments down below. Hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And as always, we'll see your wonderful faces
tomorrow.
Bye. Baby, stay here. I need
some time to clear my mind. We both know it's a problem. Well, you call me all the time, and I say I may just need a little bit longer. Yeah, I may just need you to be stronger if I'm not there with you. If I'm not there with you.